sponge forceps. So what does that tell us that that instrument is going to do?
Our students learn the skills needed to work in the medical office.
It's going to hold a sponge.
So the skills that the employers want and need their staff to do, we practice those here. And we really try and make it as realistic to the real world as we can.
I'm going to be taking your blood pressure today.
The job outlook is fantastic for our medical assistants going out after they graduate.
I graduated on a Friday and went to work on Monday. I work for a foot surgeon right now, and I am hands-on with all of my patients, and that is what I love about my job.
So you'll keep the same partners.
One tour in Afghanistan. When I got out, worked a little bit and decided I needed to go back to school. All the instructors, they know their stuff. When you come to class, you know right away that you're going to get a great education based on their experience.
Just go a little bit slower.
And they're more than comfortable sharing their experiences out in the field, so it helps out a lot.
It's a wonderful career. In some respects, it's a stepping stone to many other areas within the medical practice.
Good job.